I am graduating.
On.
Yeah. Well,
I am graduated as physicist. And when Ilma wrote to me suggesting that I will talk here something about Stender's soap factory, then I thought that I come back and speak how they boil soap and how the oils influence the boiling temperature and what chemistry is going on. And then we ended up in cosmetics shop. But I'm a very lucky person. I have Christina with me, who is very special person, having her own town part in Tallinn, Christina. And there is a Christina Center where Stender's had one of its first shops in Tallinn. So she will know much more about cosmetics compared to me. But I will talk about some things. First, when they started to introduce to us the company, it seemed very easy. They said, set the goals, have some ideas, and found the company 28th of September 2001, and you will grow. And you will grow very rapidly. These are the turnover numbers. And when you look on these numbers, you clearly see that number of women, beautiful women, because you are all beautiful, this number of women does not depend on the economic cycle. So they will grow very fast again, as they see it. This 9% difference is already won back during this year. So they are a successful company with a number of shops growing also very fast. And it was interesting. They said that they have approximately 168 shops. It sounded like boys running around in kindergarten, and you cannot count them very precisely. But they explained that in China it is so big that and shops emerge, so they will know it only later. So they are growing in many countries, and they are expanding at the moment also in three directions. First, they just created an internet selling website. They are expanding in new territories and a new product line for professionals is under development. But now I will give floor to Christina, who will know about what she is going to talk.
Thank you. Okay, the question is how? How did this company succeed from small idea to global company in quite short time? Stender's story. Actually, product itself, it's quite simple. It's soap, but made from natural equipments. I will take my notes, it will be easier. Initially, they started to prepare the soap in kitchen. Two persons cooking soap in kitchen. They went to bank, but bank didn't believe into their dreams, into their idea that they might be successful with this product. But they had some apartments, which they could, the way how they can get some loan. And they started to prepare a different kind of products related to bath and body care. Today they have different product lines and they are paying attention to all single details. It means that even all gifts or products are wrapped in special attention and all materials they are using are natural. Place. They are paying really big attention to the place where the shop is located and how it is equipped. A brand manual, what they have, consists of more than 500 pages describing how the place should look like. And the business concept that they are using is franchise. So they have only standard products in the shops. The furniture and this look concept is strictly defined. They have different natural things around, for example, dry flowers. All products are made in special design. And of course, people who are in the shop are specially dressed and, of course, trained. Here you can see the shop in China. And here you can see the shop in Moscow. Actually, very similar. About promotion. Sorry, we had good experience in the shop. We had one person who is quite fan of standards production, and we saw how it did work because our visit in standard, and with more than 1 hour shopping. So I think it's good result. And mouth-to-mouth advertising, this is what they are using for promoting the product. They have some PR activities, they have some charity projects, but actually mouth-to-mouth advertising works very well, and we have experienced that today. Some interesting facts what I forgot to mention when I was describing briefly the products. When they started the business, it was Christmas time, they were producing 1,000 kilos, what means 1 metric ton, of soaps per day. They started this Christmas season already in August because it took some time to ship the products to far countries. Per year, they are producing 3 soap types, about 3 new bath bubbles, and some new product lines. But the most important is this retail concept and franchise. So they are paying a lot of attention to people. They have just 110 people in the company. 38 of them are working in manufacturing and laboratory to create new products. They are paying attention to the team, and they treat every single customer like friend when they are entering the shop. Big attention is paid to partner selection process, and they are paying a lot of attention and efforts to train people internally and as well externally, I mean partners. At least once per year, they have face-to-face training, and they are going to introduce some web trainings as well. They are telling about ingredients, what they are using for soap. They are telling about products. They are showing how to wrap the products and how to treat people. So at the end of the day, they have some special concept of look and feel, and they are paying really a lot of attention to every single detail. And so at the end of the day, we can say that what takes small idea to global company, there are few things. First of all, team, courage, belief in everything what you are doing, ability to dare to start something, even the bank is turning the back to you, and of course, passion. So, yeah, so that's it.